Can you get out of my house?
Come on.
Sorry. Let me get out of here. It's very disrespectful you're doing right now. Drive.
Ako na lang po makikap.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
You do not know what you're doing.
No, you also don't know what you're doing.
Sorry, we have our rights as citizens. Can you please let me get out of here? Sorry. Kuya, I'm respectful, but also I
can
you let me?
I hate nonsense, Kuya, because I have also 80 Filipinos employees fighting for their lives here. You come here to actually focus in this stupidity, Kuya. This is nonsense.
Go
to Manila and look at the people out of that.
You can look to people out of that.
You also don't need to come here to my giving lesson when I'm supporting 80 Filipino staff. How many? Can you please get out of here? Get out of here. Sorry, I'm a decent citizen. Sorry, I have to have my right to complain as a citizen. I am not a criminal, but this guy taking...
You have concern?
Kuya,
we can go to the barangay now.
We can go, Kuya, but this guy filming in my house without permission because I'm having...
You are shouting at me.
And you are telling me things that are nonsense,
You are shouting at me.
Kuya,
you don't need to...
Can you get out of here, please, and go and take care of the kids? Do it for me.
And you are, Kuya, you are mainly alcoholic.
Kuya.
You're under
yes, I'm having a drink in my fucking house. Can we allow you to do that?
You don't need to
you came
you don't
to
need
actually
to,
destroy our peace
me when you are under the influence of alcohol.
Kuya, get out of my house.
Because
get
you are not in a normal state of mind.
No, you also are not in my house to come to here. Look at this. Look at this. Kuya, you want me to film it? Look at this.
You don't have
of the police of the police in the Philippines.
You don't have a
Do I have to have? I'm in my house.
Do I have to have?
You can't be in your house.
You're not in your house.
Okay, I'm in my house now. I'm in my house now. So okay. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm in my house now. Get out of my house, Kuya. You should have more decency to actually go and solve the problem in the Philippines. We are supporting people that has no income. You come to our house to tell us our garden and it was there when there's no fucking people. You should be in Tondo, in Manila, in the front line, instead of wasting decent people that give jobs to the Philippines. You should be ashamed of yourselves, you two. Get the fuck out of my house. Both of you. Get out of my house. Mr. Madrona de los cojones. Fuck off. Both of you. You have no idea how disrespectful you are in this time when the Filipino people are struggling. You can do that, money just to write my votes. What the fuck is wrong with you? Don't you have more brain to actually help in the front line? Fuck off. Both of you. Fuck off. And I will remember your name and what's your name, Kuya. And I want that video deleted. Otherwise, I will fuck you. You understand that? Both of you. Motherfucker. Film it. Mr. Madrona.